Bartolomeo Cristofori. Cristofori was born on May 4th, 1655 in Hedua in the Republic of Venice. He was the inventor of the piano and made musical instruments. He constructed his first piano in the year 1700. Cristofori's piano was the first successful keyboard instrument that used hammers to hit the strings. For earlier inventions, like the harpsichord, you had to pluck the strings to play it. The piano is one of the youngest musical instruments. Cristofori died on January 27th, 1731.